I'm Rainbow, and I want to share with you one of my favorite delicious body scrubs that is actually edible. We know the benefits of cacao, how it's really good for minerals and just yumminess, but obviously coffee is also good for our metabolism. Scrubbing our bodies with these things can be anti-cellulite, as well as make our skin really smooth and vibrant. I invite you to fill up a jar, use glass whenever you're using essential oils, because the essential oils will leach plastics out of the actual container. So you need to use glass. You're gonna fill it up with either sugar or salt. Once you have your jar filled with either salt or sugar, then you get to create. I'm adding some coffee and chocolate. So now we have cacao powder, coffee powder, sugar, and salt. And we're gonna add the coconut oil. So it makes our skin really shiny and smooth. So I'm gonna add, it says teaspoon, but I like a lot of moisture. So I'm adding a liberal tablespoon. And then you wanna add your oils. So I am choosing orange because orange is known to be like anti-cellulite. It breaks up fat. It's very invigorating. About 5 to 10 drops, and then also cinnamon or cassia. Cinnamon is gonna be a thermogenic and it's gonna be super stimulating, break up any old toxins. And then you shake. And you label with love.